evac's definitely over. Military might still be around, though.
Keeping something out?
Or in, looks like.
A welcome I was hoping for. Someone alive?
Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
I can make contact once I get this door open. I want a word with this crazy major. Where were they taking all these bodies? De puta. The fuck is this shit? They were supposed to be evacuating people. What happened? Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why though? Thank you. flushing it all straight down the drain. Classy. Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain. This is fucking fucked.
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool. Mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
She's totally loca. Did she set up all this fucking body horror? Oh, hey zombies. Room 307. Gotta find her if I wanna make contact. Gotta be a side entrance or something. Wait, who the fuck is she talking to? Mierda! Grenades? This isn't the kind of big date anyone dreams about. Stairs. I need room 307. 200s. Need the next floor up. Go around or try and put it out? That's a way up. Don't want to get zapped, though. Might have been the power. No time for sightseeing. I gotta make contact with at least one of these mystery voices. Nailed it. Finally, third floor. Now where's 307? Quake, or whatever the Major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these. Pick up the pace, Carla. Locked. Stupid door. You can't stop me. Huh. Yeah, I'm unstoppable. It's just a small, enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely. You've got this, Carla. There you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key? The master key. Well, be seeing ya. Getting to that radio before whatever got you find. Is that music? Well, yeah. Cable's ripped in half. Mark, Carla! That took forever. People in the pool went in alive. Man, fuck you, Major Booker. I'm glad you're dead. What's up, Doc? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. I'm trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Oh, man. You're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got bit. Oh my god.
So yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me?
All right, first stance. Go.
Yeah.
That's what you get for hogging all the cake. Hey, Doc, you read me?
You there? God! What happened?
This big badass zombie jumped me out of nowhere. I'm okay though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, but I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
No fucking shit. All right. To Emma's.
Getting to Santa Monica will be easy with a whole bunch of us. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna work.
Thank you.
Just gotta tell Ms. Emma Jaunt about this doctor. Once she's on board, the others will be too. Nothing to it. Are you?
Doi, I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, oh, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd uploaded for sure this time.
Oh, right. You're filming, huh?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Yeah, it's not the worst idea ever.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Dealing with moaners is what I do. All right, I'm game.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.